Again?
Yes.
You two have played in a party?
Mm-hmm. Indeed, we had a most formidable party just 2 days ago.
Poor Leah. That must have been rough times. I'm so sorry.
What?
Anyway, together we're 3 people now, no? Do you want to join our dungeon race or not?
You actually make a competition out of this? That's cute.
It sure is, monsieur. It's time to duel.
Look, I usually avoid partying with pentafist scrubs. But with 2 Sphere Masters this might almost be enjoyable.
What did you say?
So yes, I'll join your race.
Oh, now will you back out of this now?
The race is on, and this pentafist scrub will kick your ass. Good, what are you waiting for then?
Okay then, what level are they? Almost my level, actually. And with probably better gear. Actually, what's my gear right now? It's not bad, actually. I should probably get better equipment. Item. Does this side have something too? Not this way at least. Have something here. Read inscription. Some ancient gibberish you can't make out, but here is a sequence of arrows below. Up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B? Huh. That's probably going to be a secret for later. Maybe. It's a reference, isn't it? Well, first of all, let's go to town, see if we can improve our equipment. Right, so what exactly did I need to improve? Torso and... Okay, so... Living Vault. What of that? Actually, I might want to just take this one instead. But that's lower defense. Maybe I can just craft anyone else from some of the people here. Yes, yes, I can. So that was the full armor, but oh, there it is. Waste armor. Blue mango, sun, palette blossom. Yes. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to get this thing. So, go summon the mango. That shouldn't be too hard to get. There's these things I avoid to find them. Okay, so those plants draw. Some treasure I like to find. In fact, there's an idea. Let's go to this thing and see if we can get quest to. Yep. Okay, so I guess we are doing side quests now. Everything. Okay, so first of all, police force.
Hi.
Ah, the troublemaker has returned. I assume that your lack of self-restraint has not changed.
Why?
A bit huffy, are we now? Well, dealing with the press and signing all those reports was not pleasant either, Seeker. In any case, we could use your help for another job. This time, no human lives will be directly involved, so you can let loose as much as you want. Should be right up your alley, to be frank. Good, I fear you'd be up for another opportunity to blast those criminal threats. It's about the situation in the damn Clipson Tower. The building has been evacuated now, but the Papa Gang still controls the highest floors. Well, those fiddly crooks have holed up with crates full of precious stolen fruits, slowly transporting it away. I would love to just dump the place from the air, but we can't. The press would murder us for such a risky operation inside the city. That's why you, Seeker, will help us out with this.
How?
Look, I'm too busy to hold your hand here. Just talk to Officer Nilsson in front of the Crimson Tower again. Okay, and now this way.
Ah, Seeker! Nice seeing you again! Still interested in your temple excavation, I assume?
Mm-hmm. Well, of course you are.
We got some great news for you in that front. The door has been opened. We are now just about to plug into the track energy circuits from the temple that lies behind it. But for that, we will need someone to lead the fastest again. How about it? Put some free time on your schedule?
Oh, living walls. I need those.
Alright, reliable as before, I see. Let's hope that's also true for the tech you will be using again. The defense system from last time got a bit of an upgrade, but should be working about the same. Go back to that groovy cave and come back here and go through that door inside. We already got some of our college inside that can fill you in on the details. Yeah, goodbye and good luck!
Oh yeah. These people.
Hi.
Seeker, right on cue. The water sample you helped to collect has proven to be useful. We recently got our substance after test back on the data is definitely worrisome.
Initial concentration of familiar energy has been found in the water. Reports suggest that it is strong enough to influence even larger animals and plants. As we speak, infected plants from Gaia's garden to spread the disease right into the roots of our beloved forest. Seeker, will you lend us your aid again? To weed out this threat? Excellent. You are perfect for this ship. I am certain of it. And we still do not know how the infection started spreading, so you should start by eradicating its offshoots. There have been several sightings of infected RGV in Western Gaia's garden. They seem to remain hidden near bodies of water while drenching the grounds with their infectious energy. Though without that excess energy, you should be able to sense them from afar with your secret analysis. Please hurry and dispose of them, and while we will try to find the real root of the problem. Hi.
That leaves one place, which I think is this one. There we go.
Hi. Ah, Seeker, good news! Preparations to finally subdue that dangerous Kirito have been finished.
Yes, our engineers have redoubled their efforts and created an oven that will easily melt through even the coldest ice. I ordered one of my subordinates to deliver it into the cave.
In a way, the target has not left the cave, so you should be able to corner and defeat it. So, do you want to take this on now?
Yes.
Excellent. Mr. Fleeble will explain to you everything you need to know.
Well, I will leave the details to my subordinates outside. They are waiting for you in front of the icy wall. They will give you a short introduction to our specialized hidden device and how to break through the ice.
Good, then you should be on your way. The cave is still in old timber in the eastern Gaia's garden, in case you forgot. But look, and please get rid of this country once and for all.
Yes, and retrieve my precious machines.
Bye.
Okay, those should be all of the quests available. It's time to go back to Gaia's garden and try to remember which caves were which. Interstellar as well. I should probably go down there and... I think that's where the throne is. Interstellar of the broken item. Was it this way, maybe? I think it was this one. Okay, that's not too bad. Let's go. And the only way one I can see right now is that one. There we go. And there, okay. So that should, in theory... Oh, there's another cave there, huh? Let's see where this leads. Oh, treasure. Galaxy berry, huh? So it wasn't that way? This doesn't even go that much further here. It's just, what, 2 steps from here? I might just roll these two. But well, whatever. At least we figured it out. Or whatever. Okay, so. This doesn't actually lead anywhere, does it? Oh, wait a minute. Sure it does. doing that.
Hiya, bro!
And then that should be the last of them, so... it should be enough to just go back to the guy now, right? Yeah, probably. Also golden bars. Well, that's one quest complete, sort of. I don't have all that long left, but... I should at least... I think it was closest to this point. There's probably a bunch of treasure to get as well, so... Since we meet yet again, must fight. Mm-hmm. The person Kisari has been made by dutiful players that a strange player was sent here. One that appears as a humble NPC, seeking help from other players. Let me ask quite bluntly here, Delilia. Did you accept a quest from an NPC by the name of, let me see here, Henry? Mm-hmm. Well, this is quite unsettling. You are the third person to report some. I feel we have a person with malicious intent here. Hmm. Ah, fear not, Lady Leah. I do not believe you are involved in such shady business. I must, however, follow procedure and file a report against this player. Even if it is highly probable that Henry is just a government. For now, I will manually complete the quest that has been given to you. And following a lead that will take me all the way to Sapphire Ridge. Oh, wait, Sapphire Ridge. And we meet again under more pleasant circumstances next time, baby. Goodbye. Bye. And that's a whole level. No complaining. I do have a lot of points to spend, though. Elemental armor. Hmm. Maybe I really need to just leave the party and delivering quests. Would that even work? It does require some testing, huh? Anyway, for now, time to decide what to spend this on. That sounds like a useful thing to get, but then so does that. That might be a good thing to get eventually, but not right now. Shooter. Okay, that could be a good idea. Let's just go this way for now. So many options. Let's go for balance. And lastly, last but not least, protect. Rush. Same crawler and. Requires a little point. That's probably good. Yeah, let's just get more max HP. Because I totally needed that, right? Yeah, that's quite a bit of HP. Okay, what's next? I can probably try getting that chest over there. Maybe. Yeah, it probably just requires me to go up again and... Let's see. There's a way up. Not sure if it's the way up I'm looking for, but... Oh, looks like it might be. Epic metal! Insert Doom reference here. Yeah, I need to demark that. On my. Regardless. Please, cut it. Okay, that's nice. Not like it really tells me what it so it connects one of those sides to the other. Hey, we found some of those things. Yes, we're sweet guns. Okay, those things are kinda tough, but I don't know.